use that content. You come back into the web app, see the snippet, highlight it, it tells you where you got it, click on it.